Now, the SDP has published three letters it sent to the Workers' Party on its website. The letters show that it invited the WP to meet and discuss the opposition's participation in the by-election. The SDP claims it has received a single reply from Workers' Party Chairman Sylvia Lim that gave no indication of acceptance. The WP could not be reached for comment.